Okay, so to build this house, you're gonna need all these materials right here that are in the chest. And you have to build it exactly as I put it down. So follow along if you see what I'm doing. Failed here,
no,
but
it definitely hits different.
We're gonna continue with the build. So
I can't wait for the second base
trap test. Is extremely important to the build. Recyclable.
This Ricky desktop guy is really up to something, huh?
Base, so yeah, you can place more planks to finish the top of the house. Right here, you're going to want to put grass blocks for the sheep to eat. So, once the sheep will eat, it will regrow its wool. So, you're going to want to get some sheep results. But for now, we're going to need to do that. You want to build over the water source.
It definitely hits different.
Well, I accidentally like build inside
I
of
can't
it.
Wait for the second base drop.
And it might get in your way.
This Ricky desktop guy is really up to something, huh?
And there you have it. That's pretty much the house, and I hope you enjoyed it.